Mangalore Bola Sri Veeramaruthi Vyayama Shala Board members here address the media persons about the forthcoming wrestling tournament. Suresh Chandra Shetty, Santosh Shetty, Venugopal Putran, Tarnash Shetty Bola and Srinivas Bola were on the dais during the press meet. As part of the 39th anniversary of Sri Veeramaruthi Vyayama Shale, the committee has organized Dakshina Kannada District Wrestling Tournament on 11th and 12th May 2013 at Emmekere Maidan, Bolar. The tournament is held in association with Dakshina Kannada District Amateur Wrestling Federation, Mangalore. There will be 10 categories in the gen section, and for the first time, there will be wrestling competition for women too, which will have 7 categories. The wrestling tournament is for the coveted trophy of Tulunadu Kesari, Tulunadu Kumar, Master Shivaji and women wrestling. On 11th May, the participants will be taken through various streets in a procession at 2:30 p.m. and later the tournament will start at 4 p.m. Attractive cash prizes and trophies are awaiting the winners. 8 persons in the field of wrestling and bodybuilding will also be felicitated during the valedictory function to be held on 12th May at 6 p.m. The persons to be honoured are Kamalaksha Amin, Lokanath Bolar, Bujanga Bolar, Narayan Kochian Bolar, Srinivas Bolar, Somnath Kanchan, Sridhar Bolar and Dayakar Bolar. Cinema lovers have voted Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge as their most favourite feature film from the past 100 years of Indian cinema in a poll conducted by Sanona, the UK's largest online pay-per-view Indian movie streaming service. The hit romantic comedy, which starred superstar Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol in the lead roles, won 47% of the votes in the online poll conducted across social networking sites like Facebook and Twitter, email and via the movie mortal itself to coincide with the 100th anniversary of the Indian film industry. Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge beat a section of 10 all-time greats, which included classics such as Raj Kapoor's Avara, Mehboob Khan's Mother India and Ramesh Sippy's Sholay. JDS will be able to get recognized as the main opposition in the state. The result of Periyapatna Assembly constituency, where election had to be postponed due to the death of a candidate, is likely tilt balance in its favor. At present, both JDS and BJP have 40 legislatures each. When the number of legislatures in two parties is the same, the total number of votes polled by them becomes the deciding factor. As per the statistics, JDS legislatures have secured total votes of 25,23,283 as against 23,089,513 mustered by BJP MLAs. At present, the final decision hinges on Periyapatna constituency. If either BJP or JDS annex this constituency, the position of main opposition party goes to the party whose candidate wins from here. Buns UAE, their blood donation campaign holds on Friday, May 10th at Latifa Hospital from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. Donors from the community as well as their friends invited to come in large numbers for this good cause and participate in Save Life campaign. The demand for blood is growing faster than the collection rate, and DBDC has been requested to have an instant response to the rapid growth in blood demand, which is obviously proportionate to the fast-growing population of the city, along with healthcare facilities. DBDC is the only blood supplier in Dubai. Once again, the main headlines. Drug bunnies and immoral policy needs urgent focus, J.R. Lobo. Muslims pelted stones on masjid, Kapu Polipu incident condemned. Tulunadu Kesari and Tulunadu Kumar wrestling at Kudla Emmekere Maidan. Indian film of the century, Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. JDS will be able to get main opposition, Periyapatna the deciding factor. Once UAE hold blood camp, large participated to good cause. This is all in this edition. For more news, keep watching V4 News 24/7, or you may also log on to v4news.com.